Oye.
knows.
No.
Okay, you ready to hear your message from Santa? Okay, here we go.
Oh, hello, Sarah. As always, it's snowing here in the North Pole, and I was afraid I might have trouble reaching you all the way there in the United States. My portable North Pole console, PMP, stands up to the worst weather conditions. My elves worked extremely hard in order to build a machine that knows who's been naughty or nice. So I'll know if I should bring you Christmas presents from right here in the North Pole to your part of the world, in Rhode Island. So, come on in. Come on. Now, let's take a look at your file.
Did David see this?
I hope you've been a good little girl since last Christmas. Oh, here we are.
Yeah.
Right now, you are 5 years old. Is that right? Mm-hmm. And you go to school. Now, let's see what kind of year you had. You had a very special birthday party, didn't you?
Birthday buddies.
Now my elves have told me that this year you have been asked to try really hard not to be afraid to taste all kinds of food. Santa knows that there's a special gift that you have been hoping for.
The elves told
like a certain toy. You think you've been nice enough? I guess it's time to use my very special machine. Sarah, my elves will check if you're on the good girl list. Hello?
There are the elves.
Hello? Go get the file, please.
Putting in your picture, and they're going to tell if you're naughty or nice. What do you think you're going to be, honey?
Nice.
You do? You're on the nice list.
Sarah, I'm very proud of you for being such a good girl. Santa will see you soon. Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas!
Say bye, Santa.
Bye, Santa.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited. I'm on the good list.
Okay.